My name is Pragya Bhagat and I have misophonia. At the time when I was 7 years old, the triggers were usually things like my father sipping tea, and he would release this sigh after he sipped tea when he said the K sound, for example, in his words. Sometimes when he said the T sound in his words, I would cry really loudly. I would scream. Sometimes I'd bang my head against the wall. I needed it to stop, and it wouldn't stop. So with my parents, I can no longer eat meals because their chewing triggers me. We tend to communicate mostly through text messages, through sign language. And if I do want to eat a meal with them, I usually listen to music. Earplugs are no longer effective in dampening those triggers. About 3 or 4 years ago, the partner that I'm living with, he started becoming a trigger as well, the way that he typed on his laptop or sometimes when he sang. And then it becomes very uncomfortable. The worst part of misophonia for me is how it pushes me away from the people that I care about the most. Yeah, not everyone takes it the best way, but the people who matter in my life have been extremely supportive of it.